Big congratulations, Mr. Kraft. We'll get a couple of words from him. I think we got the guy down there with the microphone. And he's been dialed in already.
How's your night to ride, Chris?
It's pretty good. We're a little too tight for the heat. And, I mean, we haven't been out here for a while, so it's good to come back out. We did minor adjustments to the main. The bottom wasn't, I mean, it was there, but it wasn't good enough. And I saw the halfway mark and I ran down the
I was watching him, and he kept
making a couple mistakes here and there, and I just tried to be hit my mark each time I went in, and just kept running them down, and I saw the two to go, I was like, yeah, I got a chance, and then the last car came up, and they were all just shoot to the bottom, and hopefully, and it was really pretty good down there before, so I figured I pulled it down there, and it held, and I got by him, and went back to the top where he was running, so I figured he's going to pass me, he's going to go to the bottom and pass me, so it worked out.
Good job. Anyone like a tank?
Yeah, SBS suspension in our T race cars. Lance and Aaron for helping me out. CT floor coverings, EMD wraps, Access Metal, my wife and my kids are letting me come out and do this. We've been real busy with work, so it's fun to get out and play this weekend.
Congratulations, Chris. Everybody, round of applause for Bonus Go Ride, Bob Winner, Chris Hope.